Awesome. Awesome Blue Screen. Ah. So, everyone's still here? They might. No error message, just... Ah, you mean with the blue screen? Some typical IRQ not less or equal. Some typical driver fuck-up. Judging by the DLL, it seems to be something with the network driver, which fucks things up. Oh, wait.
I acknowledge gentleman Dapper the extract of slap knocker withdraw.
Not that it is that important now, but did I not start it as an admin? What? Wait a sec. Setting up everything again. So. No. I typically need to. I'm available in just a sec, just for the credits of this game. So, where's the chat? Here's the chat. Where's the video player? Here's the video player. Okay. Okay, they don't. Good, now everything is back up again. I think. So let's watch the credits and then stop the stream and start for ease again. That would be amazing.
I acknowledge gentleman Dapper the passionate use chocolate piss.
Chocolate piss. It was. To saving us. Yes, my apologies. Do you still remember the Shadow of the Colossus playthrough? The Stumble Simulator. Yeah, jump and triangle. Fuck this game. But still, it's so unique, that game. Might be truly his most amazing game, however the designer is named. I'm not so big with names because I'm no fanboy. I mean, Ico was also cool, but Shadow of the Colossus, great thing. Last Guardian, bullshit. Maybe with a good frame rate, Last Guardian would be good, but like this. Nein. That's done. No going back. That's done. Go there. That was so good. Oh, do I have to kill her yet? No, yeah. I cannot do shit except... stone platform so that it's held or press it would break. What? Ah, you mean this big ass whatever boss which did his smash all the time and you had to lure him to smash a specific position which was not marked at all or anything. Then it magically his armor crumbled so that you could climb it. And that was amazing. Yeah, a bit more communication would have done Shadow of the Colossus. I mean, at least such things like, I mean, arbitrary positions are never great. If it would at least have been super obvious that you have to lure him there, I mean, they don't need to tell me that with a text box or whatever, but some indicator would be nice. I mean, I think that stone platform, yeah, it was kind of unique in its way. But I mean, I think the first time I even just he hit it randomly while I was running around. It is like with the turtle, which you have to lure over the geysers or whatever. And I even thought about that the first time I tried it, but since you have to align it so correctly over the geyser, else it just doesn't work, it was just not working. Yeah, I mean, as I would have, you know, I mean, it's not like it's my first game or whatever. Oh, a nice cinematic. Pretty cool. I mean, that's still going on. I mean, I think that game is surely not at the top of the list of Falcom games, but still, it's solid. There's nothing wrong. Maybe the music could be more amazing sometimes. It's well executed, but it's just not amazing. Except for some of the parts here, but. But a fun playthrough, and I mean, it is like $11 or whatever. For that money, you can really not. Yeah, the thing is, if you think about Falcom, you think about all of their EES games, obviously, and maybe Gurumin I know or whatever. So this game, like I said, I mean, it is fun. I would say 7 out of 10 without explaining why. To get more, music should be a bit more amazing, and I mean, the box puzzles were cool, but other than that, yeah. Just a bit more epicness would be nice. I mean, the game was lacking some epicness. And, I mean, if you really would go into detail with the battles, maybe they should go a bit more fluently. I mean, I'm so used to the ease battles where just everything is fast and well executed and you never feel blocked by the game. Here it was always like yeah. But like I said, I mean, there's really nothing wrong with it. I had fun with it. Please stop that music. The lyrics to that music sound like they were really not made for that music, like they were just glued in afterwards. Can't say anything good about the credits.
Gentleman Dapper's fucked ass looks like it knows kicked short infested fag here bear.
What? Kicked short infested fag care bear. That's amazing, Gangoff, amazing. See, I'm an idiot. Level 19 D skill D D D D. I guess it doesn't get any worse than D.
Thank you.
Thank you for telling me I suck game. Okay, I get me another coffee and then I return with Ease One. It's already installed, prepared, and then we go on immediately.